Hello everyone. I'm Teps. Welcome back again to my channel. Today's video is LG LED TV, struck by lightning. Can it be repaired? In this video is I'm going to show you how to repair it. If you like DIY electronics, please like and subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell. Thanks. No secondary voltages are present. Zero volts in the main primary capacitor. And the fuse is open. There is a shorted reading at the main capacitor. This spark gap shows that really been struck by lightning. I will first desolder the MOSFET in this case. It confirms that the MOSFET is shorted. I will try to replace this 12N68 MOSFET, hoping the driver is not also damaged. I will solder the MOSFET this way. If not gonna work, is just easy to remove. My safe way for the testing is to resistor in the fuse 220 ohms about 15 to 30 watts. I think the driver is also damaged. The optocoupler reading seems good. Now I will do the usual way. Modification using STRW6053. See my other video more about this STRW6053. I don't want to place the STRW6053 in another position. Make the drain and source close to the chopper transformer to reduce radio noise. The drain terminal is too short, so I solder the lead of a resistor to complete the connection.
Bawal daw ako, hindi ka pwede mag-google. So bawal daw, pagka, para malaman mo yung mga, kunwari may case-case kaya bibigyan sinario doon sa bar, kailangan memorize mo yun. Ang lupit doon ha. Ang dami niyang article course doon sa mga ganun-ganun. Mamaya pag matalinuhan talaga yan.
Okay, on food and drug abuse, please and out of the other
way. So, Emil Sumagi, nakatutok, 24 oras.
Ay, nako. Anyway, speaking of Toshishu Lab, since napakamahal daw niyan, eto, merong ginawang step. Etong si,
This circuit has a standby mode. The VCC is regulated. If the TV is on standby, the 13 volts drops to 8 volts. But the VCC is steady because is regulated. VCC out, regulated. 8.79 volts is in standby mode. This transistor is the power on and standby control. I will short the collector to the ground to turn on. The power is on, the voltage is 13.20 volts. Remove the jumper. The fuse rating is 3.15 ampere. Seem like it's okay now. Not generating heat. The TV is working great. If you like my video, please don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for the latest update.
Difficult to say.
Thanks for watching. See you again. This is Tefs. Bye for now.